from Germany, modern things from Japan, modern things from Italy, François Sagan. People things from Paris, people things from New York, people things from Berlin, from all over the world. Tablets and lunches and billboards travel too. You can see them in magazines and in Japan. Immaculate photography, everything looks brand new. Those people are like, I know, I like to have big things, and I think I'm fine. And TVs, ashtrays, and blackware, modular. Systems and packaging, product design. Why doesn't everyone like these things when they're part of our time? Modern things from Germany, modern things from Japan, modern things from Italy. Oh.